Elliot. Well, what a lovely sunny day. We've been up the garden, but poor little Sophie Jane by you. She decided this morning it was two speedy runs around while I was keeping him busy because she didn't want a repeat of yesterday. She was really embarrassed. So she came in. But our man's not happy this morning because Ivy 1, because she's up on a shelf, we can't get her to. Ivy 2, the old man took so much time putting in a new pot and all this. Simon Sanoff, the green chicken, I shouldn't say nothing because he was squawking his head off yesterday while I was holding the phone. Ivy's been roughed up. Not got that. No damage, just roughed up, and our mum have seen it. So she's put Ivy now. She put Ivy next to the Triffid. So, poor little Butterwood Melt by her. She's not happy. She's not happy at all. Every time she goes past, she looks at it as much as saying, it's going to get me, it's going to get me. So she does go under the table. And as she goes past, she growls as well. But it's all fun, isn't it? So, anyway, take care, everybody. Bye.